The 2011 Rogue is a minor change for us. It's actually a pretty big change for a vehicle like this. It's basically the front end has completely changed. We have new fascia, we have a very new grille with a new chrome look to it. We used to have a much smaller grille painted with just a chrome accent. Now we have a very large chrome fascia on this vehicle. One of the other big changes that we have this year is we're offering for the first time 18-inch wheels and tires on the Rogue. Now, the rest of the exterior is pretty much carryover from where we were before, but on the interior, we've had some upgrades as well. We've changed the lighting on the interior to a white lighting. We've added rearview monitor for the first time. We've offered low-cost Navi for the first time. So for us, it's a fairly large change for a vehicle that's been great for us. So it's just a great way to keep the life cycle fresh, keep it going strong, and gaining market share over time.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.